Happy Saturday, everybody. Happy New Year as well. It's the 7th of January, and we're doing Pick Your Team number 3 from JaspysHobbyLand.com of the new Contenders Football. It's been pretty hot. It's been pretty nice. Atsuhiro with Last Spot Mojo and the Jacksonville Jaguars. Good luck to Atsuhiro, and good luck to everybody in this break. Really appreciate you guys sticking with me here. We got a lot of people here for the break, grinding out the hour and a half break as we watch... Well, I'm going to be listening mostly, but as we watch the Seahawks-Lions. So if you hear me say commentary about that, there you go. Good luck, everybody. All 12 boxes, get ready. There we go. All right, so we've got the boxes back there, got boxes back there, and here we go. Good luck, everybody. As a reminder, Vet Base does not ship. And as a reminder, I will be doing a quick little autograph recap at the end of every box. So if you're watching a replay on YouTube, you can always just fast forward to the end of each box, and I'll kind of show the autos really quick once again. That makes it easier for everybody, I think, if you're re-watching the video. So hopefully everybody knows that when you're re-watching. There you go. So good luck to all. Thank you for the fill. These are long breaks, but they're worth it because there are some really nice hits that come out of here. Contenders is always a popular product year to year, always resells very well, and always holds value very well. And for a lot of just pure collectors as well, it's great for your PC, for your personal collection, especially if you're chasing rookies. This is a fantastic rookie heavy product. So for prospectors, collectors alike, resellers, buyers, Contenders is always nice. Great card to get graded too. If you find a nice cracked ice card or your favorite rookie, or any auto in here for that matter, this is good for the grading as well. I think people like the grading of these cards. They always resell very well too. So good luck to everybody. Very nice stuff. This is Pick Your Team 3. We'll be dropping the break order in the chat. Basically, Pick Your Team 4 will be right after this one. And then National Treasures Baseball, then Playbook Football. The other Pick Your Teams, or the other Contenders breaks will go off on Monday. When we come back, we're off on Sundays. All right, if you're wondering about our Kid Reporter pile and the Download the App pile, it looks like that. That's pretty good distribution. So you can see that my throws on those cards are pretty consistent. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Box number 1, Pick Your Team number 3. Quan Treadwell. And Sua Cravens will be our first autograph. Eric Jennings striking first blood in this break with the Redskins. We'll see you next year, Derek Carr. These round number cards, as you know, will randomize as a lot to either the left or the right side. Any numbered round number cards will be randomized separately. Doug Baldwin, we're going to see a lot of him in tonight's playoff game. That's happening currently right now. Start of the second quarter. 237 out of 249, Doug Baldwin for the Seahawks. Hawks hit going to Cruz. And I'm sure you already saw the autograph already. Another one for Eric Jennings. First two autos out of this break for you, Eric. Nice. Robert Kelly was showing some moves towards the end of the season. I think it was nice for some DraftKings lineups, for daily fantasy lineups and whatnot. Those inserts ship. Obviously, these veteran base cards will not be shipping. So in fact, there actually won't be a lot to ship except for just hits and a smattering of inserts. Trevor Davis, 72 out of 199 for the Cheeseheads. That goes out to Ublis. Nice. Bronson. Everyone see that movie Bronson? It's pretty cool. It's on Netflix. 58 out of 199. If you like weird movies. Obviously, those inserts will ship. And this champion ticket, Jeremy Hill, will ship. 19 out of 99. 1999, that's Prince. Nice. 1999. Bengals. Heggs with that one. For Alex, Dottie Lahome Nicholas for the Chiefs. Not quite the Tyreek Hill he's looking for, but it's a start, Alex. Points, that'll be randomized. That usually takes the place of an autograph. There's not that many points in the entire case. Usually two or three by the end of the break. Corey Coleman, we'll ship these guys out too. So Packers, you'll get that Trevor Davis. Apparently there's some sort of value associated with that. Actually, we have, Chase. We have seen the ones that say no autograph on it a couple times already. Kind of cracks me up. Actually, that will ship. These won't. Miles Jack will ship. These won't. Touchdown Tandems will ship. These won't. And looks like that's it, folks. These are your autographs. Chiefs, Ravens, right? That would be Joe Hauer. Packers, Redskins, and Redskins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the 250 points usually counts as another autograph. All right, next box. Set those aside there. Box number two, Picker Team number three. Good luck. So who does everyone have in this game? The score is, I don't know what the space went to a replay. Sorry about that. That mic is going to be kind of loud. Score's at zeros, right? Yeah, it's still 0-0. Steve, you missed box one. Anything come out? Yes. 5 autographs, 250 points, inserts. Nothing for you, though, specifically. TJ, are you timing? Steve's like smartass. Robert Kelly, another random Redskin. Trevor Davis with a horizontal autograph. I already forgot the other ones. But some nice stuff, but nothing for you. No Dallas Cowboys. No Malik Collinses, which is what you're collecting, right? So I'm being timed by TJ. Hopefully I'm on a good pace right here. Well, my personal best so far was last night, was the final contenders break of last night, which was 1 hour 11 minutes. If I could get this under 110, that would be pretty strong. But we'll see. Mackenzie Alexander for the Vikings. That will go to Chris Dalton. These we're saving, as you know. Or shipping. Yes, we'll download the app. Yes, we'll be kid reporters. Yes, Miles Jack. Yes. Out of 199, the former UCLA product going to Atsuhiro and the Jaguars. Last spot mojo, 80% of the time, strikes 100% of the time. Ah, so this will be randomized separately. 123 out of 199, round numbers will be randomized. Unless they're the same people? No, they're different. Ah, my boy DeAndre Washington. On-card autograph from my Raiders. Rough day for my Raiders today, but overall, very nice season. I'm proud of them. That goes out to Michael. Out of 99, playoff ticket auto, Kenneth Farrow, Chargers, the Bolts. That'll be for Mike Rose. There you go, Mike. Oh, gonna save these. Mike Thomas, not Michael Thomas, but Mike Thomas for the Rams. That'll go to Richard Castillo. Thomas Duarte for the Dolphins. That'll go to Jerry Coleman and the Finns. That's out of 199 as well. That's a catch. We'll give that a catch. Goff and Fuller. To the Texans. That'll go to King D. King D, you got to do some research on that. I think that some of those have value. I don't know. Check it out. People told me to save them, so I'm doing you guys a favor. Our pricing is not based on any of those digital auto values at all, so. But send it to anyway. Touchdown tandems. And that's that box. Is it going to be a pass play? Did he catch that? Wow. And here are your autographs right there. Dolphins, Rams. Chargers, Raiders, Jaguars, and Vikings. Well, there you go. Nice play right there. No complaints from Richard Sherman, I'm sure. All right. Next box. Good luck, everybody. This is Pick Your Team 3. Pick Your Team 4 will be happening after this. And then National Treasures, baseball, and then Playbook Football, and then we'll see where we stand. Was that Paul Richardson Cruise 907? Everyone bust out your Paul Richardson autographs. Here you go. I'm like a metronome, TJ. He's like another 5 minutes on the last box. I'm like a metronome, TJ. You can set your clocks to how I open contenders. Sprinkle 47, anything nice yet? Are you trying to get out of actually watching the break and hoping people can just tell you what the big hits were? We're not gonna let you off the hook that easy. You have to watch just like the rest of us, or watch the video just like the rest of us. No cheating. People can't just waltz in here and be like, hey, anything nice pulled? Okay, see ya. That's not fair. You know, watch the video like the rest of us. Hang out like the rest of us. All right, here we go. Next box, good luck. Nice, Derrick Henry, Rookie of the Year. Contenders, 62 out of 99. That goes to the Titans. That'll be for Michael. Not an autograph, though. This is an autograph. Javon Hargrave for the Steelers. Will Halpe with that one. There you go, Will. Points, that'll be randomized. to one person in the break. To Jay Sharp, Michael Thomas for the Saints. Yes, we'll download the app. Paul Perkins, UCLA guy. Steelers touchdown tandems inserts will ship. Yes, we will download the app. Legendary contenders. Some of those can be numbered as well. And the next autograph, Scooby-Doo. Rookie ticket autograph. Going to the Browns. The Dog Pound. Going to Adam Wilson. There you go, Adam. Playoff ticket. No auto, but that's Frank Gore. 249. That goes to Deanne. 38 out of 249 on that one. Eli Apple for the New York Football Giants. That'll go to where are you? Will Halpy with the New York Football Giants. Pretty much Chase, yeah. No vet base. So yeah, basically autos and inserts and any numbered cards. And this, Jonathan Williams, 151 out of 199 playoff ticket autograph. For the Buffalo Bills, Eric Jennings with the Bills. And Seth DeValve out of 99. Not sure if that's a catch yet. That'll go to Adam Wilson and the Browns. And that legendary insert. Done with that box. Oh, so the horizontals are the variations of this here. And I think they're also sepias. That are considered variations, I think. All right, what's up, Mason? What's going on, man? I know, Eric. It's a tough loss for my Raiders, but hey, it was nice to see them in the playoffs for the first time in 14 years. Oh, sepia is more like a parallel, I see. But it's similar to the... it's a gray area which they fall in the design. Can someone drop the break order for Busy Designer 81, please? Eric Jennings wondering how long Panini will take to release the short print list for the contender. Yeah, Panini usually isn't the most swift in terms of how... In terms of like even sending out the normal checklist as well, they're a little bit on the slower side there, so I'm not sure when those short print lists will come out. But we'll see. Soon, I hope. It'd be nice to see what the short prints are. Right? It must be number cards X through Y will be the short prints and blah blah blah. Next box, we're chugging along. Here we go. Plenty of cases of contenders left, Chase. Carson with Rookie of the Year contender. He is a Rookie of the Year contender. For the New York Football Giants, Roger Lewis. Big blue auto going to Will. There you go, Will. Malcolm Mitchell, autograph. Nice. Rookie of the Year contenders auto. Malcolm Mitchell going for the Patriots. Darren Hess with that one. Rookie of the Year contenders, 38 out of 199. We've got Chris Moore for iPull Scrubs. Nice one, Joe. 6 out of 99, Chris Moore on card auto. Ravens, that's a nice looking one. And everyone saw the Bronco right here. That was out of 99, Andy Yanovich for the Broncos. Cruz with that one as well. Oh, so there, Ronbo's in the Breakers.tv stream now, saying YouTube giving him grief. I'm not sure why YouTube is acting weird for you. Sharon Peak for the Jets, going to Jeff Dorlach. Points will be randomized. We don't see too many more points in a case, but they're in there. DeMarcus Robinson, Chiefs. MVP contenders. Rookie of the Year, Ezekiel Elliott. Touchdown tandems. Download the app. Legendary contenders and these two guys. Boom! Another box down. Eric Jennings is saying some of the rookie ticket autos are only available on the reward site, huh? Ah, that's why they included some points here and there. Well, there you go. So the reward store is actually, you know, it may sound like I'm being like all down on the on those points, and I know people want to see live hits, and I do too. That's the only reason why. But compared to like a few years ago, the reward store is a lot nicer. Does Elliott's base ship? There's no rookie base. So all those base cards are all veterans, and Ezekiel Elliott only shows up as one of those like rookie of the year contenders, which is considered an insert, and those do ship. Is everybody liking contenders so far? I mean, aside from the, like, take the fact that it's the long break aside, but aside from the long break, like I said at the beginning of the break, contenders is a very popular product from year to year, and retains their, like, the rookie autos tend to retain their value pretty well. Ron, you don't like the design this year, I see. Mason says it's okay. I'm okay with the design this year. I really like the way the cracked ices look this year, especially. iPull Scrubs, Joe, what's going on? I called out your number a couple times so far in Pick Your Team 3. There was a nice one of these Chris Moore cards, I believe, to like 199 or something like that. I forget the specifics, but there is something like that in there. Joey Bosa, we'll send that to the Chargers. Jihad Ward, nice, for my Raiders, out of 199. I have not seen a Kenneth. I think the other guy, the only reason why I remember this is because there's a movie on Netflix called Bronson. And so it's that Bronson guy, right? I think you guys have a Bronson on the checklist. I think his autograph was pulled too. Well, there's Kenneth Dixon, speaking of which. Not an autograph, but that'll ship to you. 51 out of 199. And Yannick Nkue for the Jaguars going to Atsuhiro. Yeah, that guy. I'm pretty sure we pulled that guy too. I think those are your two autos. Now numbers. Kid Reporter. MVP contenders we ship. It's Christian Hackenberg we ship. And this autograph, Laquon Treadwell, on card auto. Vikings, Chris Dalton with that. There you go, Chris. Nice, thanks for getting in. And Maurice Kennedy? I almost wanted to say Candy. But not, there's an A in there. Kennedy. All right, that's for Joe. Who is this guy, Joe? Tell me about him. I have no idea who this is. Ah, sixth round pick from Virginia. Rave reviews for attention, detail, and effort in the Ravens training camp. All right, there you go. Oh, well, listen to this, Eric Jennings. I pull scrubs in the Breakers.tv stream says Panini just released the short print the short print list of the rookie tickets today. So there you go. Maybe that's sitting out there somewhere. We were just talking about that a little bit earlier. Brandon Williams, Cardinals. Chad Kramer with that one. He was on IR, that Raven. Those are your veteran base that will not ship. All right, there you go. All right, so here were your autographs, Cardinals, Ravens, Vikings, Jaguars, and Raiders. Plus one of those guys as well. Moving right along. Next box. So you're not exact on the numbers, but it's around 250 or less. Interesting. I wonder if there'd be an easy way to spot it on the front of the card. Oh, there, Ron dropped the link. Yeah, the Panini blog apparently has it, everybody. So if you go to blog.paniniamerica.net, that should take you to their blog, and there should be some info on the short prints and super short prints and contenders. Now, is there any information, Ron, on the way on a way we can quickly spot that on the front of the card? Thank you, TJ. Or is it a different picture? Here we go, folks. Next box. Round numbers. Playoff ticket for the Ravens. Steve Smith Sr. out of 249. He's got a football life right now. So according to Ron, the Panini blog says sort of confusing. So no easy way at the moment for us to kind of spot it as we're flying through these cards. Scooby Wright for the Browns. That goes to Adam Wilson, Scooby Scooby-Doo. Where are you? Right there. I'll bet he never gets that. MVP contenders. So it's not going to be these cards that are short printed, right? There's Carson Wentz. That'll go to the Eagles. Are they suggesting that we'll see? Because these are all veterans. Right? Or is it autos? Oh, it's rookie ticket autos. I see. All right. So it's just autographs, not the... Got it. All right, well... There's Tyler Irvin right here. That's nice. Even though they just beat my Raiders. What is that? I can't even see it. 8 out of 25, I think. Rookie roundup for the Texans. Doran, King D. Nice looking one. Nice. Redemption. Any guesses? We got Sheldon Rankins, playoff ticket, autograph, 47 out of 49 for the Saints. That'll go to Darren Hess. Kenneth Dixon, rookie of the year. We got Marshall for the Jets, Jalen Marshall for the Jets, Jeff Dorlach. And that's it. Alex Cook says Hunter Henry for the redemption. So does Rays fan. It's Ezekiel Elliott. How about that? It's a little bit better than Hunter Henry, right? At least value hobby-wise. That goes to Steven on Esteban. Ezekiel Elliott. I don't know why I use that voice, but I'm going to go with it. Ezekiel Elliott. Zeke. I'll just autograph it right now. Ezekiel Elliott. Rookie playoff ticket, RPS. That's what it says. I mean, you really don't need to redeem that. You can just give this away to somebody, right, Esteban? I'll just send you this. You can let someone else redeem it. I gave you the autograph already. Cowboys with a nice one. Nice. Esteban thinks that's an out of 25. Nice. He's not going to be giving away that card, folks. My autograph is not like Ezekiel Elliott's. Not even close. One guy rushed for a zillion yards this season. One guy just opened up a bunch of cases of contenders. So, not quite the same. Yeah, the J.J. Watt last night was pretty good, right? Except for I think he actually writes in Watt too, right? But I think I got the J's right. Oh man, TJ, this is kind of like a, I feel like I'm kind of doing like a workout with you, TJ. TJ's like halfway through, 30 minutes in, nice work. I feel like I'm getting like, I got like my personal trainer here. He's like, keep it up, Joe, you got it, 30 minutes. Halfway there, get those boxes open, rip those packs. Go through those cards, sleeve those autos, pull those big hits. I'm getting there, folks. I do like Contenders in that there are no, there aren't a lot of parallels in here, and it's pretty easy to, it's, there's a nice correlation to it. There's a nice pattern to it. So it makes it comfortable for me to kind of breeze through this break, you know. I should use the Force Mothra. I could just close my eyes and just start ripping packs, but I don't think people would like that. If like a rookie roundup Dak Prescott auto comes out and I treat it like a kid reporter card just because I'm not that Force strong, then Esteban would be like, Joe, that wasn't cool. You're Ezekiel Elliott? If I don't beat my personal best time, Esteban, I'm going to blame you. If I don't get my personal best. It's 1 hour, 11 minutes. Here, give me a second. 1 hour, 11 minutes, man. If I don't do it, it's on you, dude. But I see it right there. All right, hang on. Here we go. We throw this out. And then in one motion, trash, Zeke. Boom. Card number 310, rookie playoff ticket, RPS. Yeah, it's not like Malik Collins. Your eyes are not deceiving you. It's really Ezekiel Elliott. Matt Stafford leads us off. See, these are all vet base. Those inserts will ship, so that's why it's pretty easy for me to go through this. You're welcome, man. Congrats, it's a nice hit. Oh, these touchdown tandems will ship. And this, of course, will ship, because that's Noah Spence for Jerry and the Buccaneers. I feel like there were a couple Lions that we pulled, right? No? Does anybody remember any Lions autographs? Mackenzie Alexander. This guy will go. Jeremy Cash. 18 out of 99. Hello, I'm Jeremy Cash. Bring, 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 bring. Tyrone with that one. Von Bell. Rookie ticket auto for the Saints, Darren Hess. Round numbers. Braxton Miller, 156 out of 199. And Johnny Holton. For the Raiders, Raiders auto going out to Michael Mendelsohn. Yeah, Frank, you just missed a Ezekiel Elliott redemption, which we believe it is out of 25. A couple cracked ices here and there, which were nice. Ricardo Lewis for the Browns. Adam Wilson with that one. Brandon Marshall playoff ticket. 007, out of 249, going to Slam Jam. Paxton Lynch, autograph, sepia. Look at that. Right on the card as well. Denver Broncos, Cruz, 907 with that. Nice. It's a good looking one. Farrell Cooper will go to the Rams as well. Nice. Broncos, Browns, Raiders, Saints, Panthers, and Buccaneers. This was the Ezekiel Elliott, Frank. Rookie playoff ticket, RPS. And then a couple numbered cards right here. Dorn and Slam Jam with that. All right, next box, folks. Busy Designer says, it makes you happy that I say sepia correctly. There's no other way to say it. No other way to say it. I'm like the Bob Costas of breaking, Busy Designer 81. Uh-oh, looks like 12 Dodgers 12 needs a break order right there. Esteban saying this, it is out of 25. He looked on the checklist, confirmed it. Nice. So that is very nice. That'll go for a pretty penny, I'm sure. There's the break order right there, folks. No worries, guys. Yeah, so this break will take however long. The next one, next pick your team, which is pick your team 4, will take another hour and a half or so. And then we'll do National Treasures Baseball. Then we'll close out the night with Playbook Football. Now, if I'm feeling up for it, maybe I'll be open to doing a one-box break of National Treasures NASCAR. But I'll be honest with you, we'll just have to play it by ear, folks. So keep that break order in mind, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, TJ. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Next one, DeMarco Murray leads us off. MVP contenders, J.J. Watt. Laquon Treadwell, Rookie of the Year contenders. There's Matt Stafford. We're watching him right now. Battle against the Seahawks. Touchdown tandems. I think we'll see them tomorrow, right? And Broncos. Cruz with Justin Simmons. Go along with that Paxton Lynch. Rookie of the Year contenders. And Dan Vitale. 37 out of 99. Buccaneers autograph for Jerry. Kavari Russell, Bengals. That's going to Heggs with his Bengals. Round numbers. Legendary contenders. Pulled a Julian Edelman cracked ice in the last case, which was cool. Wasn't autographed or anything like that, but it still looks cool. Corey Coleman, sepia, dog pound. Adam Wilson, nice. Nice on-card auto as well. I like the black ink too. Miles Jack, Tajay Sharp will go to the Titans. Nick Vanette for the Seahawks. Does he get playing time, Seahawks fans? I have no idea. I mean, I know, you know, you kind of have that position covered, but I mean, is he like a blocking tight end? Does he get in there for running plays and whatnot? Marcus Mariota, 50 out of 99 for the Titans. Playoff championship ticket, that is. Michael Mendelsohn. And Keenan Reynolds. Wait, was this the one you were looking for, Joe? Keenan Reynolds? Out of 199, 108 out of 199 playoff ticket autograph. Nick Vanette not active tonight, says Cruz. And that's it. Oh, Kenneth Dixon. Knew there was a K in there somewhere, Joe. All right. Here we go. Joe, get it with the Ravens. Gets a Raven. There's a Seahawk, Browns, Bengals, Buccaneers, and Broncos. Another nice set of autographs here. And then nice championship ticket, Mariota. Suffered the same foot injury, leg break, that is, as Derek Carr, but his recovery time, from what I understand, is longer. So there's some speculation in the medical community that Mariota must have some additional ligament damage as well, because Derek Carr's recovery time apparently is much shorter. So I think that's the speculation. I don't know if that's been confirmed for now. Is that right, Esteban? Oh yeah, I've pulled some nice stuff for you, huh? Well, hey, when you're hot, you're hot. I hope you remember those times, Steve, when I don't pull you nice stuff. And then I'll be like, hey, remember that Ezekiel Elliott I got you? Yeah, when you go hitless for a week. I'm like, hey, remember that Andrew Wiggins I got you? I'll be sure to remind you of that. When you go hitless here for a week, which will happen. And there's cycles in case breaking. There's ups and downs. I'm kind of busy right now, Rich. I don't know off the top of my head what the cheapest team of contenders is. Sup, Nick? In the middle of the break, I usually don't have time to stop and figure that out. Sorry. I don't know off the top of my head. Does someone else know? Someone else must know. It's got to be, my guess on the cheapest team would be, I don't even know, Cardinals maybe? Cardinals can't be that expensive, right? No? Maybe? Jaguars? I mean, Jaguars probably have to be pretty low priced. One of those teams. Yeah, Falcons maybe. All right, next box. There we go, Jamal Charles. MVP contenders will keep. Rookie of the year will keep. Round numbers. Instant. Rookie of the year. Dak Prescott. Apparently these still do well, Esteban? I don't know. The kids these days like those digital autos. I think those are actually selling on a secondary market, believe it or not. We'll ship that to you. Kevin Seymour for the Bills. Buffalo Bills, Eric Jennings. Lamar Miller out of 249. Beat my Raiders today. But King D with that one. 250 points. That'll be randomized to someone in the break. CJ Procise. And Cody Whitehair, 82 out of 99 for the Bears. Dave Casey with the Bears. No, might as well show you this. How about Kavari Russell for the Bengals? It says he was signed by the Bengals right there, so that's why he's in his Chiefs gear, but it actually goes to the Bengals, which will be Heggs. There you go, Heggs. And Christian Hackenberg is our last autograph. He's got a nice auto right on the card as well, Jets. That would be Jeff Dorlach. Nice one, Slam Jam. The Hackenberg. That goes along with the Chiefs auto, Bears, and bills. Remember, there are points there, so that usually replaces an autograph. All right, next one. Good luck. Good luck, everybody. This is Pick Your Team number 3. After this, I'm going to take a short little break and get myself pumped up for Pick Your Team number 4. Got to stretch my legs a little bit, and I'm going to dive right into another awesome case of Contenders. Nice stuff coming out of here, I have to admit. Contenders is a long break for sure, but generally delivers on some very nice hits. So this is why everyone likes to do it. If you're baseball fans, this is pretty much like this is very comparable to like Bowman Draft or something like that. Products like that, where there's a lot of rookie autos that carry a lot of value and hold a lot of value over the years. That's why everybody likes getting into these. Come on, pack. There we go. That's exactly. And some players don't break out until later. Exactly. Eric Jennings is right. So these are, I mean, cause think about it. Like, what's like the rookie card that you want? Like, that everyone says is like the rookie card to have. And usually the more popular one is Contenders over a rookie card of any other, product. And so it's a very solid product, and that's why everyone likes it, and it's a good prospecting product as well. So you can find even all of these rookies where you're just like, who are these guys, you know? But eventually one of those guys could break out later, and you'll be like, I have his Contenders rookie card, and you'll be happy that you did. Jordan Howard, he didn't break out until later in the season. It took a bunch of guys to get injured on the Bears for him to start blowing up. Dave Casey with the Bears and that Jordan Howard. Dak Prescott again, digital auto. Nice. That goes to the Cowboys. Jeff Driscoll, Bengals. Got signed by the Bengals. That goes to Heggs. There you go. Yeah, I pull scrub saying Tom Brady's Contenders card sold for five. Speaking of which, there he is. Tom Brady's Contenders rookie card sold for $5 when they were released. Guess what they go for now? Especially if you have a nice grade on it too. Oof. It's gonna be pretty decent, right? Another Justin Simmons for Cruz and the Broncos. Legendary Contenders, those will ship. This will ship. LeSean McCoy out of 249 for the Bills. Eric Jennings will get that one. So we'll set that right there. Kevin Seymour for the Bills at a $199 playoff ticket autograph for Eric Jennings. You like that? You like that? Devontae Booker. And another one for Heggs. Andrew Billings for the Bengals. Devontae Booker out of 199. All right, there you go. There you go, Eric Jennings saying Latavius Murray was in a case of 2013 contenders. So yeah, this is basically one of your best like football prospecting kind of set. So if you're a prospector, then this is for you. All right. Believe it or not, two boxes to go and pick your team number three. Nice. Thanks, everybody. We'll have a few randomizers to do at the end. But thanks for sticking with me. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for breaking with me. After this will be, I'm going to take a quick, I'm going to take 10. And then dive right into pick your team number four. This will also give everybody a chance to get up and stretch their legs a little bit as well. If you've been sitting with me this entire time, refresh your beverages and whatnot. And then we'll get back into the action. Let me get some popcorn. Get your popcorn ready because it's gonna be a show. Oh man, I'm at 58 minutes as TJ. Am I gonna beat my time? It's possible. We'll see. I'm not gonna rush. I'm just gonna keep my normal pace. Just keep my normal pace. Just keep it nice and steady. Great prices on the contenders, says Eric. Eric Jennings says, thanks, Jasmine, for their great prices on the pick your teams for contenders. Well, you're welcome, Eric. You're making me think that we should raise our prices. Is that what you're saying, Eric? Uh-oh. Are we undercharging people? No, I appreciate it. Thank you. We try to be competitive. As competitive as possible. Offer that free shipping as well to the United States and Canada. So we try to hook you guys up and try to deliver a good show for you guys, too, when we open this stuff up. Deliver some good customer service, fast shipping, whatnot. Eric's like, no, don't raise the prices. That's not what I was trying to say. All right, thank you, guys. Thank you, Eric. Thank you, guys. Here we go. Steve Smith Sr. leads us off. Jordan Payton autograph for the Browns. Adam Wilson with the dog pound. We got Keanu Neal for the Falcons. Nice. That goes to Andrew and the Dirty Birds. There you go, CO Turtle. A little something for you towards the end. Set that aside. Set that aside. There's Leonard Floyd. Kind of got mixed up a little bit here. All right. There is NFL draft Ricardo Lewis draft class auto for the dog pound. Another one for the Browns. Adam Wilson. MVP contenders, Mariota. Don't need those. Mackenzie Alexander. Touchdown tandems. Legendary contenders, Dan the Man. That's got to stay. Oh, Connor Cook, Dak Prescott. 35 out of 199. That'll be a randomizer. Darian Thompson for Big Blue. New York Football Giants. That'll be Will. I don't know if Nick's going to post more contenders. Maybe I'll do it a little bit later. It'll be there eventually at some point. Round numbers, instant. MVP contenders. Playoff ticket, Jarvis Landry to 249 for the Dolphins. That insert going to Jeremy Coleman. Chris Moore. Not quite the Kenneth Dixon that Joe was looking for, but another Chris Moore for you. And Eddie George autograph. Wow, legendary contenders, Eddie George. 17 out of 49. That's pretty cool. Nice. Oilers, of course, go to the Titans. That's Michael Mendelsohn with that one. That's pretty cool. Nice. Haven't seen one of those yet. Could check that off our contenders checklist bingo. Jalen Ramsey at the end right there. Nice. So nice Eddie George autograph. And these are the rest. This will be a randomizer. And the last box, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. Who am I going to be pulling for in the national championship game? I don't follow that much college football, I'm afraid. Who am I supposed to like? Clemson, I guess? You know, maybe we see Alabama win too much, so we go Clemson. Nothing wrong with Alabama, though. I'll be looking for a good game. Hopefully it won't be like 7-6 or something like that. Hopefully there'll be some offense there. I know they have good, those teams have good defenses. Who's everybody else rooting for? Eric Jennings says, yeah, me too. Bama needs to lose once in a while. Yeah. We know they're good. Come on, college football gods. Throw Clemson a bone. TJ's going with Oklahoma. Mothra wants Clemson. I am embarrassed to say, I'll admit this to you guys, that I was just kind of thinking about this over the last few packs. I don't think I know where Clemson is located, like geographically. Like, what city are they in? East Coast, right? New Jersey, Delphi? Why am I blanking on that? There's Adam Humphries for the Buccaneers. That'll go to Jerry. Jaron Lee, 71 out of 99. Rookie of the year. Oh, South Carolina, right. I don't know why I blanked on that. Hunter Henry, there he is. 94 out of 99 for the Bolts. That'll go to Mike Rose. Joe Foster's a USC guy. I'm a UCLA guy. Both of those college basketball teams are doing pretty well right now, though, I think. CJ Procise and DeMarcus Ayers autograph for the Steelers. Will Halpe with that one. Devin Fuller for the Dirty Birds. That goes out to Andrew. Nice. So a couple autos out of here for CO Turtle. Round numbers, those will be randomized off. Von Miller, MVP contenders. Paxton Lynch pulled his autograph earlier. Touchdown tandems. Wish it were true. DeForest Buckner for the Niners, digital. We'll ship those out as a courtesy. Rob Gronkowski and Andy Yanovich for the Broncos. Another one for Cruz. MVP contenders. These won't ship. We've got Matt Jones, Eric Jennings with a 249 out of 249 playoff ticket, Matt Jones here at the end. And let's see what else we have. And that looks like that's it. And a James Bradberry autograph, playoff ticket at the end. Panthers, sneaking one in, 5 out of 99. Tyrone, I don't think I've called your number all break, Tyrone, but there it is. A little something for you at the end. Thanks, man. All right, so there's your autograph, card, auto. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was Pick Your Team number 3 from JaspysHobbyland.com. We have a few randomizers to do. I'll keep the video running and get that going. Remember, left and right side for these. This will be randomized separately. That will be randomized separately. And we'll randomize everybody for these points right here. Top 4 will get points. Slide my keyboard over here. And let's go to random. I need 1, 2, 3, 4 random.org lists. There's 1, there's 2, 3, and 4. Get some new dice. Right here. So we'll go left and right side for those cards. We've got Raiders and Cowboys for the round numbers card, and then Browns and Redskins for the other round numbers card, and then everybody has a shot at those points. Roll the dice for both lists. Good luck, everybody. 3 and a 2, 5 times. Thank you, random.org, for a low number. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Left side for these guys right here. So every team on the left side will get these base card ones. The Connor Cook and the Dak Prescott were numbered, so we're going to randomize that separately. 3 and a 2, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time goes to my Raiders, Raider Joe Mojo. Nice try, Connor Cook. Browns, Redskins, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Redskins after 5 times. With the 123 out of 199 round numbers card and the points. Everybody has a chance at the points. 3 and a 2, 1, right? Yeah, 3 and a 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time. After 5 times, we got Esteban. There you go, Steve. 400 points. Joe Hauer, 400 points. Will Halpy, 250 points. And Rob, you've got 250 points. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. That was Pick Your Team number 3, Contenders Football, JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. I'll break with you next time. Bye.